You can't just be friends after a breakup. There's always some leftover feeling.
But I am friends with Josh, and why should I have to censor what I do or who I hang out with just because I'm seeing someone else now?
You shouldn't. Unless you and Dylan have a commitment. If you're exclusive, then you can't go to the wedding with Josh.
Right.
So, is Dylan your official boyfriend?
I don't know. We've never defined us.
Well, that's it. No title, no reason not to go.
Right.
Josh is cute, right?
Oh, Naomi, that is so not the point.
Hey.
Hey, sorry I never called you back last night.
It's okay. I was busy anyway.
Oh, okay. Anyway, what time's the movie start tonight?
I don't know. Don't you have plans with Josh?
That's not fair.
But I like the guy. I can't wait till the next time we get together and talk about art.
Dylan.
Well, you know, I can't go to the movie anyway. I have to help Jermaine pack for the big move.
What?
He's leaving next week.
It's terrible. When did this happen?
Well, you know, if you haven't been so busy with Super Josh...
I can hang out with whoever I want.
Right, Lee. You can't.
Don't call me that.
Lee?
Never mind. Look, do you want to talk about this?
No, I think I said about all I want to say. Oh, except for I hope you have a great time at the wedding tomorrow.
Okay. You know what? I will. Better for an evening wedding. What?
Ashley, you're not actually going, are you?
Sure I am. I mean, if Dylan's gonna get all possessive about who I can hang out with, then forget it.
Okay. Mother-daughter talk time. Sit.
I can't.
You need to sit. Now, if you're in a real relationship with Dylan, then you can't go to the wedding with Josh, period.
I don't get it. I thought you liked Josh.
I did. I do. But I also like Dylan. And more importantly, you like Dylan. How would you feel if he was his ex-girlfriend's date to some romantic event?
He doesn't have an ex-girlfriend.
Hypothetically.
Hypothetically, I'd lose it. But...
So, the question is, are you invested enough in this relationship to sacrifice a little of what you want? Make a few compromises? Make the person you care about feel cared about. That's really what commitment is.
Bye-bye, my little fools. See you, Mado.
Bye.
See ya. You ready to go?
Yeah.
All right, let's jet.
Oh, I almost forgot. I have something for you.
What?
It's a moving mix CD. I burned it for you last night.
Oh, wow. This is great, Kim.
I used to make mixes every time we moved. I'm an army brat. I know how hard it is to get used to some place and then have to let it go. Hey, you want to grab a cup of coffee? Talk about it?
I can't. Gotta have dinner at my dad's.
Your dad's?
Yeah. My parents are divorced, and my dad lives, like, 11 minutes from here.
So why aren't you moving in with him?
It's complicated.
How complicated could it be? Tell me. Tell me that there's a good reason why you're not moving in with your father. Is he a monster? Do we hate him?
No, it's not that. It's...
What? What is it?
My dad's remarried, and they have a kid. They have their own life, their own family.
So?
It's not a bad thing. It's just how it is. I think if I said I didn't want to go with my mom, it would break her heart.
But if you could talk to your parents, would it be an option?
No, my mom's got custody.
Aren't you at least old enough to have a say?
I don't know.
Look, at least talk to
them. Hi, Josh.
Come
on in. Ashley's not quite ready yet, but she'll be right down.
Thanks, Mrs. G. Hi. We're gonna be late.
I'm sorry.
At the wedding.
I told Josh I couldn't go.
Why?
Because of you. When you were here,
Hey, Naomi.
Hey.
Hey, we late?
No, not yet.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Thank you so much for coming.
No problems.
Come on.
Guys, I'm not moving to D.C.
What happened?
It was a lot of talking. It was hard.
How about your dad and Angela?
They said I can move in. Gonna give it a try. You know, see how it goes.
Nice.
Oh, that's great, Jermaine.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next painting is by the youngest artist in the show, but you'd never guess it by her skill or her unique style. Ashley Gordon, please unveil your piece.
So much for coming.
Wouldn't have missed it for the world, Lee.
You know, there was really only one person I ever wanted to call me that, and he's gone now.
I know. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I never told you. So, you're off.
Yeah, I got a long drive ahead of me. It was really nice seeing you.
Yeah, you too.
Bye, Ash.
So, now do you get why I kept it a secret from you?
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
So, you and Josh.
Yeah.
You two seem so perfect for each other. What happened?
We weren't perfect. We just seemed like we were.
Yeah, but he knows all about art. Your parents loved him.
Actually, I never told Josh this, but my dad didn't like him.
Really? Why?
I don't know. I guess he just knew Josh wasn't the right guy for me.
Think he were like me?
He would have loved you.
Monday on Third Watch, the show about rescuers, hosts an all-new two-hour special.
This is like the American flag burning. This is not supposed to be happening.
Featuring the real-life heroes of September 11th.
I do have two kids, and I just didn't want to die and leave them alone.
With stories you've never heard from people who've never spoken.
I'm coming home.
An all-new special episode of Third Watch, in their own words, NBC Monday at 8, 7.